In this video, you're going to learn to create SVG files for your shirt designs using Inkscape. Some of the things I'll teach you is how to draw a shape, duplicate and flip, and align objects. Also in this tutorial will be how to evenly distribute space between objects, import an image, reshape the image, add text, bend the text, and so much more. So let's get started.